Sorry this vlog opens with me eating, but... Today, in the U.S., is midterm election day. While I have made no secret in the past of my ultimate disdain for politics, I absolutely hate politics, and most politicians I don't trust any farther than I can throw, voting is very important. So many people complain about results of the election, but so few actually vote. It's actually been estimated that between 4 out of every 10 or 6 out of every 10 voters actually don't vote today. There's so few people registered too, and it could be an excuse of being too busy or not really caring about politics. But there's plenty of people, registered or unregistered, who take to the internet with vocal complaints about current or past administrations. And you know what, guys? The only way to change it is to get out there and vote. Don't like the way things are going? Go vote. You like the way things are going? Go out and vote. I can hear you now. Midterm elections? Who cares about midterm elections? I only vote in the presidential elections. Well, guess what? The president doesn't have all that much power, apart from executive orders, without the approval of the House and the Senate. And that's basically what the midterms decide, who gets into the House and Senate seats in each state. They're the ones who can vote up or vote down anything the president suggests or writes out a bill for. Now, I'm not very good at this. I haven't really been fired up about voting since I first started voting at the age of 18. When it comes to politicians, I'm mostly on the side of Obi-Wan Kenobi, the not to be trusted. While I will never, on this channel, endorse any particular political party, or candidate, or proposition, or anything else on the ballot, I leave it up to you guys. If you're gonna vote, please vote with your conscience. That's what I do every year. In a few more minutes, I'm gonna be heading off to the polls and practicing what I preach. Alright folks, it's official. I have voted. I've done my civic duty, so what are you waiting for? Get out there and vote! And if you're worried about not being registered, don't worry. In a lot of states, at least half of the states in the U.S., you can register at the polls. So, you're out of excuses. And that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. I'm not going to apologize for not having any Star Wars content today because, as of this week, this is going to be the last vlog I do on a Tuesday. With the exception of breaking news or episode 9 trailer reactions. So starting next week, I'm only going to be doing 5 vlogs a week. I asked you guys a couple days ago on a poll on Twitter whether or not you would prefer daily vlogs or once or twice a week or 3 or 4 times a week. And at this point, the 2 to 3 times a week option is winning by a landslide. So I'm going to listen to you guys and focus on quality rather than quantity. By the end of the year, I plan on doing only 3 vlogs every single week. So until next time, this is the Clumsy Jedi signing off. Bye, guys.